What's up? Today I want to go into detail about this guy right here. This little guy is a value that is purely relative to the state of your dispenser when it is mounted. That is to say that I can't tell you the ideal number you should be seeing. If your prime is too aggressive, you'll likely need to be in the negatives. If you're too conservative, you'll probably be setting that value fairly high. Check this out. Right here in the software, you can use these plus minus buttons to change your E value. Now take a look at the gear in the carriage when I hit this plus button in the software. You can see that it's simply making small steps. This function exists because getting perfect pressure by hand is real tricky. It doesn't relate to any kind of measurement made by the printer, it's just a fine tuner. Because this value is relative, I can do things like this. I'm gonna go to town on this button, and you'll note when I replace the dispenser and print, I'm not getting some absurd amount of ink down on my board. So don't worry too much about the actual number you see here. It's mostly just there to give you an idea of how far you've gone from where you started. If you'd like to get more info on priming and how to get a perfect print, you can check out this video over here. Don't forget, you can always get in touch with us through the software by clicking this little guy down here. See you in the next video.